is a swelling storm, and I'm caught up in the middle of it all. And it takes control of the person that I thought I was, the boy I used to know. There is a light in the dark, and I feel its warmth in my hands and my heart. But why can't I hold on? 'Cause it comes and goes in waves, it always dies, it always dies. And we watch as our young hearts fade into the flood, into the flood. And the freedom of falling, and the feeling I thought was set in stone, it slips through my fingers, and I'm trying hard to let go, but it comes and goes in waves. Oh, it comes and goes in way and carries us away through the wind and down to the place we used to lay when we were kids. Memories of a stolen.
Yeah! heart.
Very subject English, specifically because we have the best teacher, Mr. Khani. We have to give all the credit to Ms. Khan for marking all the papers.
My favourite moment is losing the Arabic awards. Oh my God.
That was last year, man.
Was it last year?
It was last year.
I'm still can't, man.
Yeah.
That's it?
Favourite moment was being this good.
What's your favourite class and why?
English.
Why?
No, scrap that one, Lego.
Best Andrew moment being in the morning is the study period, because we study so hard. When Miss Safi comes in, she's always proud of us because we're opening our books and studying.
And listening to Nasheed.
Listening to Nasheed.
Yeah. Funniest moment was when Tiger caught cheating from his gun. And she asked him, what's on your hand? He's like, nothing.
My favorite thing about the school is the canteen's frozen yogurt and their chicken chips.
Chemistry, Mr. Khot is the best.
What's wrong with
Mr. Khot is the best.
Chemistry class.
Yep.
Loving can heal. Loving can mend your soul.
Don't cry, wake up.